Hi, hello friends. How to use QP chat? And for new visitor, open the description box. Now you can see YouTube timeline and chapters. Click on the timeline and chapters which you want. Get fast update and more free dating apps and video chatting apps. Reviews in my channel if you want, watch it. Now click on QP chat, then click on coins. For new user, only provide 100 coins. Coins are used to make private video call, private message and gift send to match. If you want recharge, 100 coins $2, 200 coins $4. Okay, I have 100 coins. Now click on main page, then click on right side. Filter option, looking for women or men, click on that which you want. Second filter, age filter, click to select your required age. Then maximum distance and online users or offline users. Click on find matches now. Then click on the user which you want. It like a Tinder app, like option, click on message, click to send message. The message was sent. Actually one message requires 45 coins, coin rates or expense. Very high. Try another user. Like option. Click to send message. Now I have 10 coins. Okay, no free video calls. Click on message. Click on the user. Actually, inbox. Click to send message again. Recharge coins. Click on like and dislike option, like Tinder. Notifications, profile visitor. I like, likes me, mutual likes. Okay, more free dating apps and video chatting apps review in my channel. If you want, watch it.